Keisha, I want to put a small flower garden in my yard. I have a few different places that I could put it. I have started to plot out some possibilities on a coordinate plane. Let's see what I can come up with. This coordinate grid represents the space in my yard with each unit equal to 1 foot. I have drawn the base of my garden and want the height of the triangle to be 5 feet. If we solve the following problem, we will find the height and area of my garden. The base of a right triangle has vertices at 2, 4 and 8, 4. The height of the right triangle is 5 feet. There are 3 questions I need to answer. I am going to look at them one at a time. The first question is to choose a coordinate for the 3rd vertex of the triangle. The first step I'm going to do is plot the 2 given points on a coordinate plane. I am going to plot the points 2, 4 and 8, 4, then connect the 2 points. I need to find a 3rd coordinate for the right triangle. I know that a right triangle has 1 right angle. Using a grid makes this easy because the vertical lines are perpendicular to the horizontal lines, as in a right triangle. I am given the height, which is 5 feet. I could count up or down 5 units along a grid from either given point to make the right angle. I am going to use the point 2, 4 and count up 5 units. I end up at the point 2, 9. Now I can connect the points to form a right triangle. The next question I need to answer is, what are the leg lengths of the triangle? Since the legs are the horizontal and vertical lines in this triangle, I can count the number of units of each leg. The vertical leg is 5 units, or 5 feet. Remember that this was also the height of the triangle. To find the length of the other leg, I am going to count the units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 units. The leg is 6 units, or 6 feet, long. The next question I need to answer is, what is the area of the triangle? To find the area, I need to know the length of the base and the height. In a right triangle, those are the lengths of the perpendicular legs. I just found those lengths. The legs are 5 feet and 6 feet long. To find the area, multiply the base times the height and divide that product by 2. 5 times 6 equals 30. 30 divided by 2 is 15. The area of the triangle is 15 square feet. That is how you can use formulas to calculate unknown bases, heights, lengths, or widths. Now I can get back to planning my garden.